afternoon, Dr. Mohammed.
Good afternoon.
Can you please introduce yourself?
I am Dr. Mohammed Ashraf Al-Ahwaji, assistant lecturer at Mansour University Hospital. I'm glad to participate in Rhino Egypt, the great gathering and the great conference. It is the biggest rhinology conference here in Egypt. Great chance to meet experts and exchange knowledge. It is not the first time for me to participate in Rhino Egypt. The past year I had the talk also here. The past 2 years I was attending. It's really a great conference. We hope it continue like that.
Okay, great. And can you tell us what did you present this year?
I had the presentation tomorrow. I had a presentation today about role of platelet-rich fibrin and relocation pharyngoplasty. It is a technique or surgery that we perform for obstructive sleep apnea. Obstructive sleep apnea or simple snoring is a great social problem and also cause significant health problems. So the field of sleep surgery is the emerging field in ENT. I was discussing a problem in the relocation pharyngoplasty or palatal surgery performed for obstructive sleep apnea. After surgery, the patient, many patients experience wounded adhesions in the palate, and this causes great pain and discomfort for the patient postoperative. We are applying platelet-rich fibrin, which is centrifuged and prepared from the patient's own blood. Apply it in this surgery, and this maximizes the result and decreases the wounded adhesions, gets the patient less pain and less discomfort after surgery. Also, we have another presentation in the prizes that Rhino Egypt announced this year about endoscopic assisted frontal sinus reduction in maxillofacial surgery. It is another topic away from sleep surgery. Frontal sinus fractures or maxillofacial fractures are common nowadays, car accidents and motorcycle accidents. Frontal sinus fractures especially have special attention due to the nearest location to the brain and the orbit. Many complications may occur. We present a new technique for frontal sinus preservation in these fractures.
Thank you so much.